Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DUP's got this town sealed tight.
This is not gonna be easy, is it?
Yeah, it's too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
I think the DUP does this to every town they get called to.
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
That can't be it.
Notification.
You know, secondhand smoke is bad for you. Jeez, these guys are obsessed with me. Tasty. Thank you. edge. You should see this, man. The DUP's completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Yeah, well, that's how martial law works. You control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
Processing.
Yep, still a conduit. Suck on this! Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look out below! Not bad, huh? Bet you wanna see it again?
Yeah, baby!
That'll help.
Zip, 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 zip.
they say about secondhand smoke?
See somebody. Thank you.
camera was expensive.
Getting a little weak.
Thank you.
Christ, man. How many DUP guys are in this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit them.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to them, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point.